Muscat's Sultan Qaboos Sports Complex plays host to this match day two encounter between Oman and the Korea Republic. Oman head coach Yaroslav Silhavi thought that his side deserved more from their 1-0 loss against Iraq. And he was staying optimistic about his team's chances in Group B despite a tough-looking fixture coming up today against the Korea Republic for Oman. For the Korea Republic themselves, they were held to a goalless draw by Palestine in their opening Group B game. Head coach Heung-min will be looking for his team to show some ruthlessness in front of goal, having failed to get past that stubborn Palestine defence last week. South Korea in black play it forward. It's headed away by Oman, but not too far. There's a chance from distance, and it has to be tipped away. Lee Kang-in. That was a great left-footed hit from the PSG player and a smart stop from Ibrahim Al-Mukaini in the Oman goal. Home fans enjoying their day so far. But here come Korea, and that's going to put a downer on it for the home fans. Son picked out Hwang Hee-chan, and he in turn picked out the bottom corner from outside the box. Corner kick for Korea. It's headed back across the area and headed out. Shin back into the mixer. Shot comes in low towards the near post. Suddenly fell nicely for them. Jung Seung Hyun had the go at goal, but it was well saved. Oman head that on nicely into the side netting. Keeper got a hand to it. I don't think it would have gone in. Jamil Al-Yahmadi getting on the end of Al-Hathi's header. Free kick for Oman. South Korea will be annoyed to have conceded that set piece, and they'll be even more annoyed that that one's gone all the way in. Ahmed Al-Khamisi was there, but the last touch might have been off Jung Seung Hyun. Oman won't care either way. Korea Republic have had more chances, but perhaps they got a little complacent having led 1-0. It's level at the break. Comes out to the right-hand side for South Korea. Lee Kang-in cutting inside onto his left foot, as he likes to do. The curling shot on the hour mark, just away wide of the far post. And the game stays at level pegging. Into the last 10 minutes we go. Lee Kang-in turns well. He's got Hwang Moon-ki on the overlap. Shot across the face of goal, tipped away by the keeper. South Korea in the ascendancy as we go into the final stages here. Good footwork on the ball, not much space to work with, but Korea Republic don't care. Son Heung-min, that is marvellous from Son. South Korea lead, and it comes from the left boot of Son. More good work from Lee Kang-in, and Son Heung-min finished it. Korea have the lead late on in the game. A brilliant curling strike, and it got inside the post. Hwang In-byeom over on the left-hand side. He's got two in the middle. Good cross in. Joo Min-kyu just launched himself at the ball. Got the volley on target, but it was tipped away. Son has the shot blocked in the area, decides against another attempt. He's got support, and he needed the support. Joo Min-kyu makes it 3-1. Deep into stoppage time, more than 100 minutes on the clock. 3-1 Korea Republic, and this one is game over now. Korea Republic take the win in Muscat. The table looks a lot healthier for them already as they move joint top on 4 points with Jordan. Oman are down in sixth and are still yet to get their first point. They fall into a second straight loss. 3-1, the final score.